SLPM defects from party led by Prez who installed him in office. Sri Lanka's new PM Mahinda Rajapaksa has defected from the Sri Lanka Freedom Party, SLFP, led by President Maithripala Sirisena, who installed him in office. This comes after Sirisena dissolved the parliament and called a general election for January 5. Sirisena previously defected from SLFP, then led by Rajapaksa, in 2014 to join an opposition coalition that ousted Rajapaksa.